If you are poor and living in your car or living in your tent, okay, you're referred to as poor. Don't refer to yourself as poor. You're not poor. Refer to yourself as you are a practicing minimalist. You've gotten rid of all the worldly trash that the rest of us accumulate, and you are living bare bones. You are a proud minimalist.